Hello, kids.
Hi, Grandpa. What are we going to learn today? We are very eager to listen.
Sure. Last week, we learnt about an unsung hero. How about one more today?
Yay! I have been waiting to hear more. Yes, me too.
So, whom shall we talk about?
Is there any freedom fighter who is into art, literature, politics, than just being a part of the freedom movement? Someone who is versatile.
Yes, very much. There was one fearless man who was indeed versatile.
Was he a prince or a king?
Not a king nor a prince. Like all the other unsung heroes who belong to our country, this superhero hails from Maharashtra.
Maharashtra?
Yes.
Grandpa, please tell us more about these real heroes. Please, Grandpa.
Definitely. You all need to know and learn about the battles you never read before, and about the heroes we never knew existed. As Nani mentioned, today we will learn about a freedom fighter who is a poet, orator, lawyer, politician, writer, scholar, social reformer, historian, dramatist, and the list goes on and on.
Wow! Who is he?
That's Veer Savarkar.
That's awesome to know that there is someone who is good in so many fields. Very interesting, Grandpa.
Born on the 28th May 1883 at Bahagur, Nasik, to Damodar Savarkar and Yashoda Savarkar, he was named Vinayak Damodar Savarkar by his parents. He lost his parents when he was very young. From then on, his elder sibling Ganesh Savarkar, alias Baba Rao, took up the responsibility of the whole family. He supported Vinayak in everything he wanted to learn. Vinayak completed his schooling in the local village. When he turned 18 in 1901, he got married to Yamunabai.
Then what about his college?
He did graduate. After his marriage in the year 1902, he joined Ferguson College in Pune and successfully graduated. During his university education, he met Shyamji Krishna Verma, a freedom fighter, lawyer, and a journalist. He helped Vinayak attain scholarship and encouraged him to study law. He enrolled in Gray's Inn Law College, London.
But Grandpa, why is he known as Veer Savarkar instead of Vinayak Damodar Savarkar?
Veer. In Hindi, Veer means daring, fearless, and you know what? Savarkar earned this title Veer when he was just 12 years old. Can you believe that?
12? Really? What did he do to earn the title Veer?
One day, his village was attacked by a huge mob of Muslims. They were very violent and uncontrollable. He immediately led a group of friends and fellow students. Though they were lesser in number, he didn't step back. He inspired his group to fight fearlessly, and they fought till they drove the mob away. Thus, his fearless, victorious deed at that young age earned him the title Veer.
Wow, he was so brave.
He voiced and led the Hindutva movement as well.
Hindutva? What is that?
Savarkar defined Hindutva as the way of life. He also wrote books named Essential of Hindutva. He influenced the masses extensively. When Savarkar turned 16, his aim was to achieve absolute independence from British. He believed this could be achieved only by using arms. He and his brother Ganesh formed a secret group, Mitramela, in 1899. In 1903, this group was renamed to Abhinav Bharat Society. Hundreds of freedom fighters from across the state and thousands across the country joined this group. After he joined the Law College in London, he carried out activities in London as well.